If I could get my hands on that man!
I needed some advice, a mistake, since obviously I could get more reasoned advice from a child than I can from you.
Oh, Paul, don't talk to me like that!
Are you married?
Of course not. I'm only 18.
Well, you must have a girlfriend.
No.
Boyfriend?
Ganymede was a young Trojan hero, son of a king and the most beautiful of all mortals.
An amazing awakening to life you're going to remember forever. Food of Love.
If I can't be a pianist, what am I going to do? I can't do anything else.
Nonsense. You can do anything you wish.
Will carries an artist further than talent.
Precisely. And will, Paul, you have in abundance.
I've nothing scheduled for the rest of my life.
Right.
Pamela is not demented. She's in the middle of a divorce.
Well, they could be working together.
None of this is their fault. If it's anyone's fault, it's mine.
If my husband came over and begged me to take him back, I would basically say, up yours.
And the gods chose him to pour nectar for Jove, who fell in love with the boy and gave his father 2 horses and a golden vineyard.
Tell a lie.
I love being a pianist.
Oh, I get it. English irony, right?
You get your tour, you get your apartment, and you get me whenever you call. Whereas I get nothing.
Is that what you're in this for? To get something?
You just say, sweetheart, let's talk turkey. Are you taking precautions?
Is oral sex safe?
Some say yes, some say no. Certainly it's worse if you've got cuts in your mouth.
The gods assured him that his son would become immortal.
Why did he run away like a coward?
Artists can't be judged with the same standards.
Being an artist does not justify lying.
Juliet Stevenson. Paul Ritz. Alan Corjuna. Introducing Kevin Bishop. Guest star Geraldine McEwen. Aventura Pons film, adapted from David Levitt's The Page Turner. Food of Love.
I have to do something about this.
Food of Love. Coming soon.